Hi, this is Kathy from Divining Perspective. Today I'm going to be doing a flip through of the Heroine Tarot Kickstarter. Decks are starting to really come through now, so I should be posting some more decks soon. I also have the Telluric Tarot. I'm probably saying the name wrong, but. So this is the box for the Heroine. Nice sturdy box, two pieces. It has all the pictures on the side. Sorry, I know I'm flipping through it quickly, but I want to get to the cards. The booklet is a thin little white booklet, and it has meanings for all the cards. So first up is the Major Arcana. Sorry for the shake. Up next is the Suit of Wands. Here's the back if you want to see right away. Gorgeous back. I at first thought the back was reversible, and then as I looked closer, I realized it really isn't, but that's not an issue for me. Next up is the Suit of Cups. Next up is the Suit of Swords. And last is the Suit of Pentacles. As you can see, pretty solid cards, but still flexible. And then the gilding is very nice too. It's like a holographic, silvery charm to it. So there you have it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you get this deck, I hope you enjoy it too.